Hello, this is Dr. Nathan Way, and today's blog post is entitled Balloon Kyphoplasty for Vertebral Fracture Reduces Pain, Improves Quality of Life. Laura Dean, writing in Medwire, reported that balloon kyphoplasty for vertebral fracture rapidly reduces pain and improves function, disability, and quality of life over the course of 2 years compared with non-surgical management, according to a study published in the Journal of Bone and Mineral Research. This type of fracture often causes severe pain between the shoulder blades. Researchers used the 100-point short form 36 physical component summary score to assess the patient's physical ability at regular intervals throughout the study period, and they found that improvement in the SF36 score from baseline over the 24-month period was, on average, 3.24 points higher among patients in the balloon kyphoplasty group compared with those in the non-surgical care group. Balloon kyphoplasty is pretty much the standard of care, and I thought this was an interesting study. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. This is Dr. Nathan Way.